my days of farming. This is probably the best decision I've ever made. I was going to plant spring wheat here this spring, but I couldn't get meat seed because I was roads are underwater. Solicitor again. When all the roads underwater, usually where I would get meat seed is maybe 30 miles away, but I'd have to go at least 60 to 90 miles just to get it. Yeah, the being so wet this field too, it just like it got too late, so I ended up buying more soybean seed and putting this to soybeans then. Good thing I did. If I would have planted wheat here, this would have been dismal. And I planted soybeans here and get a decent price for it, but this is probably the best bean crop I've ever raised. Unbelievable. It is really nice. Because I haven't been back here in a long time for all these fields, and so far this field is just, even on the lighter hills here, like, yes, they're a little short, but, man, though, like, it's still doing really well. And then you get to the low spots that, you know, any little lower line area, they just, like I say, this is the best bean crop I've ever had. Just just to go check the, you know, see what's getting thrown out the back of the combine. It's no big deal, really. I can't quite figure out how they are able to do that. They've come a long ways. I think out of all the crops up here, I think they take dry weather the best. In some places the beans didn't amount to much because there was no, they didn't, some places where it was light, the soil's too light, they didn't even germinate. Had a few hills like that, but once you got places, low spots like this, boy, it just, but they had so much moisture though from the no-till ground here from when it was dry in June. They had so much moisture you had to pull from here.
Does the fuel gauge not work in here?
No, it doesn't. Thank you. wild up ahead here where I skipped here. Oops. But there's a place in the field up ahead here where probably 10 acres worth of it. Just there's a distinct color difference. But yield-wise, they'll probably do a lot better though. I just wonder if it's dry enough.
No matter what he has on,
I bet they're doing 5 to 10 bushels more right now than what the other ones are doing.